an overport of cans at the 4-H rodeo. Since then they've done their little dance right outside the law. Popped twice in Oklahoma, once in Arkansas. And I don't know what possessed me to want to tag along, 'cause I was raised a Christian and I knew right from wrong. Line you're gonna pay in the dawn before the light, live and die by shades of gray. We stole the Charley heifers from Randy's sweetheart's paw, sold them at the livestock sale outside of Wichita. We got $900 and never did suspect the world to hurt with BM once we cashed the check. Next day we heard the story on the local radio. Made our plans that very night to go to Mexico. And I swear we would have made it if it wasn't for the shine. I got sick about the time we crossed that Kansas line. Cross the line, you're gonna pay. In the dawn before the light, live and die by shades of gray. I was lying in the bar ditch, praying I would die. Come on above us, and a voice called from the sky. A half a dozen unmarked cars came screeching to a halt. They grabbed Bobby, started screaming, it was all my fault. There were men and dogs and helicopters buzzing all around. They had the brothers on the pickup hood and me down on the ground. Bob flew all the pieces, Miranda he held tight. When a black man in a suit and tie stepped out into the light, he told his men to turn us loose. They put down their guns. He said, these are just some sorry kids, they ain't the ones. Riding along black and white, cross the line you're gonna pay. Behind the wheel, said, boys, I'm going home. So we turned around to face our fate, hung over, but alive on that morning in late April, Oklahoma.